Mary. This is a private message. You know who you are. I will not say your name here out of respect, but this is from Larry, okay? I did never disconnect it from my Malaya reading. I did disconnect with that reading, but I didn't disconnect my rods, just in case you're curious. He tells me I can put them down on my lap for a second and light some sage. I don't know Larry. But he says, don't be upset. You didn't have anything to do with it. He said it was an accident, not a suicide. So take that shit off the paper. Oh, shit. Ow. I just burnt my hand. Ooh. Was there a fire? About to ask. Okay. Larry, I am for you to save your message at this moment. I want my spirit guides on his back. Do not let anything negative come into this reading. I would like to speak to Larry and Larry alone, with my spirit guides as my team, all the archangels, divine, and his son. Thank you. Thank you for the yes. Larry, did you die in a house fire? Another yes. Was the fire an accident? Still yes. Was it a suicide? Big no. Is the person you want this to communicate to, do you want me to say their name? No. Do they know who they are? Yes. Okay. If you're watching my video, please let me know. If you need to email me, I'll leave it in the comments. Okay. Appreciate you guys, I really do. So, Larry, is your death new? Five years or so? 5 to 10? 9? Is the person watching your wife? I don't know if that's a yes. Can you go back to center real fast? Thank you. Is the person watching your wife? They won't pay, I guess, insurance right now because it says he's a suicide. He didn't suicide. It's an actual death. I don't have any evidence, so unfortunately, I'm just a medium. Can you show me evidence? Something about a wire under a chair? Maybe like you ran a cord? I see like an armchair with like a fire line underneath it. The wire went bad. Caught the chair on fire, and then it started from there. If you're still in that house or still have property, look at the armchair or have them look at the, oh, it was burnt really, really bad. Okay. Well, what other evidence? You have the armchair? No. But the floor. The floor would have a scratch or a mark or a scorch mark. Okay. Is there anything else we need to know? Why are you over there? Every time I see him, I'll send him up. Okay. Lsrry, are you disconnected from me? Whenever you're ready. Okay. Thank you. Divine, when you're connected. Thank you, Divine. Okay, that was Lsrry message. If you have a husband or ex-husband or you're a widow to a Lsrry, that's your message. And Divine's hugging me. Giving me love. Okay, I have a short now and I will post it in the morning. Y'all have a blessed night. Thank you. If you have any other questions, I'm probably going to spend an hour sending people away. So you can leave it in the comments and I'll read it as soon as I can. Bye, guys.